And breaking news just into our newsroom, a tour bus carrying dozens of high school band students crashed into a ravine near the Alabama-Florida state line. Reports say one passenger on board died and up to 20 were injured. Westbound I-10 in the area is closed as rescue operations continue. The teens were on their way home to Channelview, Texas, which is near Houston, after a trip to Disney World. We'll have more on this tragic crash this afternoon, starting on the Now Tampa Bay at 4 o'clock.